Good morning, dear children. Welcome back to our English online class. Children, in our last class, we learned one poem, The Rainbow Fairies, written by L.M. Hadley. And in today's class, we are going to start another new lesson. That is one prose, The Unhappy Bus. In this story, a bus who gets bored traveling on the same route every day. And one day it rushes away from the bus depot. Children, are you all ready to hear the story? Let's listen the story.
The Unhappy Bus. Bus MRR 7044, or 44 as she was called, was feeling sad. Ram Charan, 44's driver, was worried. He patted 44 to make her feel better. But 44 did not feel better. She was just unhappy. Every day, she saw the same roads, the same places and the same people. Even before she reached her bus stop, 44 knew many of the people who would be there. She knew the lady who huffed and puffed as she boarded the bus. She knew the thin old man who slept all the way. 44 knew the three schoolgirls who always sat beside each other.
I need a change,
44 said to herself as she rested that night.
I want to see new places, places that are different. Tomorrow I shall run away.
The next morning, as soon as the depot gates were opened, 44 quickly drove out before anyone could stop her. 44 took a new road. She saw new places. She went to the seaside. She saw people wading in water and sleeping camels on the sand. 44 sped on to Plaza Cinema. She also saw a church. 44 raced with a school bus. Then a girl waved at her to stop. The girl looked a lot like one of the schoolgirls 44 knew. 44 next rolled onto Central Park, where some boys were playing cricket. Then, 44 suddenly stopped. There, before her eyes, was the lady, huffing and puffing. She was walking down the road. Could it be the lady from her bus stop? No, it wasn't. It was somebody else. For a moment, it had looked like her. 44 had felt she was home. 44 wondered about the lady. She wondered how the lady would reach her office. Was she too huffing and puffing down the road? 44 looked all around her. She did not seem to know anyone or any building. Suddenly she felt sad. She missed Ram Charan, her driver. She missed the lady, the thin old man, and all the people she knew. Quickly, 44 turned around and rushed all the way back to the depot. The next morning, at the bus stop, 44 heard the lady say,
It's good to have 44 back with us.
44 was happy now.
Children, take page number 70. The Unhappy Bus. What is the meaning of unhappy? Sad. Bus MRR 7044 or 44, as she was called, feeling sad. Children, we know each and every vehicle, a number plate will be there on the front as well as at the back. Here the bus number is MRR 7044, and all of them will call as 44. Ram Charan, 44's driver, was worried. Who was the driver, children? Ram Charan. He patted 44 to make her feel better. Patted means touch gently with hand. When we are also sad, what our parents will do? They also will pat us. That is, touch gently at our back. But 44 did not feel better. She was just unhappy. Every day she saw the same roads, the same places and the same people. Why was the 44 was sad, children? Because every day she is seeing the same roads, same places and same people. Even before she reached her bus stop, Double four knew many of the people who would be there. Okay. Daily she is going the same route and she know who will be there in the bus stop. She knew the lady who huffed and puffed as she boarded the bus. Then double four knew a lady who huffed and puffed means breathing in high and heavy voice when she get into the bus. She knew the thin old man who slept all the way. Okay, and she knew one old man, what he is doing, sleeping all the way. And double four knew three school girls who always sat beside each other. I need a change, double four said to herself as she rested that night. I want to see new places, places that are different. Tomorrow I shall run away. We know the double four was always sad because she is always seeing the same road, same places and same people. So she got bored. So double four thought, tomorrow I want to see new places, places that are different. So she decided to run away. The next morning, as soon as the depot gates were opened, double four quickly drove out. Before anyone could stop her, double four took a new road. She saw new places. Okay. And next morning what happened? The depot gates opened. The bus stand opened. Double four quickly drove before anyone could stop her. And she took a new road. And she saw new places. She went to the seaside. She saw people wading in water and sleepy camels on the sand. Double four sped on to Plaza Cinema. She also saw a church. Where she went, children? She went to seaside. And she saw people wading. Wading means to walk through water and sleepy camels on the sand. Then double four sped. Sped means speed up. On to Plaza Cinema. And she also saw a church. Double four raced with a school bus. Okay. And she raced with a school bus. Then a girl waved at her to stop. You know what is wave? To move your hand inside to side to stop the bus. The girl looked a lot like one of the school girls double four knew. Double four next rolled into the Central Park. Where he went? Double four rolled on to Central Park where some boys were playing cricket. What they are doing? The boys were playing cricket. Then double four suddenly stopped. There, before her eyes, was the lady huffing and puffing. She was walking down the road. Could it be the lady from her bus stop? No, it wasn't. It was somebody else. For a moment, it had looked like her. Double four had felt she was home. Double four wondered about the lady. She wondered how the lady would reach her office. Was she too huffing and puffing down the road? Okay, when double four saw one lady and the lady was huffing and puffing, and he wondered if it could be the same lady who always get in her bus stop. And he started thinking about that lady. How she will go to office. Or she is huffing and puffing down the road. Double four looked all around her. She did not seem to know anyone or any building. Suddenly she felt sad. She missed Ram Charan, her driver. She missed the lady, the thin old man and all the people she knew. Quickly, double four turned around and rushed all the way back to the depot. What happened? The double four looked all around and she did not know anyone. Suddenly, she was very sad and missed Ram Charan. Who was Ram Charan? Her driver. She missed the old lady, thin old man and all the people she knew. Then Double Four turned around and rushed all the way back to the depot, that is the bus stand. The next morning at the bus stop, Double Four heard the lady say, "It's good to have Double Four back with us." Double Four was happy now. And next morning at the bus stop, Double Four heard the lady say, "It's good to have Double Four back with us." Now the Double Four was very happy. Okay, and she's very happy now. Children, hope you all like and enjoy the story of Double Four. So write your classwork very neatly and do the given assignment.